I thank God for Pastor Gordon. I thank God's confirmation. Because that's what was on my heart, that everyone that comes to the door, when you leave out of here, you leave with a different understanding of who God is. And as long as you have that understanding of who God is, then you will leave out of here trying each and every day to do better than you did yesterday. I thank God for confirmation. I'm not going to be here all the time. We're going to ask this little baby Eugene to come down here and give us the welcome.
What's up, man? Shout, praise,